Here's a story of a lovely lady who was bringing up two very lovely girls, and after them came two brothers attached to basketballs. Here's a story of a man named Michael who was busy with three kids of his own, all of them grown up and married, and he at home alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family.